have me today to put us here before the Lord. May God listen to our prayers and grant him eternal life. Let us pray. O Lord, hear our prayers and be merciful to your Son, Isa Abel Lassen, whom you have called from this life. Welcome him into the company of your saints, in the kingdom of light and peace. Father, God of all consolation, in your unending love and mercy for us, you turn the darkness of death into the dawn of new life. Show compassion to your people in their sorrow. Be our refuge and our strength, to lift us from the darkness of this grief, to the peace and light of your presence. Your Son, our Lord Jesus Christ, by dying for us, conquered death, and by rising again, restored life. May we then go forward eagerly to meet him, and after our life on earth, be reunited with our brothers and sisters, where every tear might will be wiped away. We ask this